Yet another victim of the disease. Oh my, yet another victim of the disease.